Hello, my name is Ben Robinson, and I am going to be covering some songs. I'm going to start off with Oasis, and I have my capo with me. And I'm going to be making use of the capo to transpose the chord shapes further up the neck. So this is Oasis Wonderwall. All these songs I do not own, and the rights to them are to the respective owners. I'm just learning how to play guitar. I've played for 3 years. So anyways, Oasis Wonderwall. Thank you. raise your hand if you want me to pause, and it's no big deal to pause. So, I figured out you can't capo the second or third fret, but you can capo the fourth and fifth fret for Wonderwall. And I think you can also do the same with the seventh, but we're at the fifth right now, so. It's capoed on the 6th, so the 7th fret is the one that is at the top, or the bottom, whatever you call it. So this is what I call 7th fret, Wonderwall. So now, what is naturally supposed to be capoed at the second, I think it's natural for this, at least for the chord that I got from ultimateguitar.com, I'm going to be playing Radiohead's Exit Music for a Film. Once again, rights to the owners and the songwriters, I'm just learning how to play, and respectfully, thank you. Sorry, here we are. Isn't the best, the seventh is better. Let's do seven and then try to go even higher. That's it. Just do the Star Spangled Banner.